Joining us now is Jillian Snyder. She leads the criminal justice and civil liberties team at the nonpartisan R Street Institute. She's also an adjunct lecturer at John Jay College in New York. She spent 13 years as an NYPD officer. Also with us, another retired officer, Sean Styx Larkin from the Tulsa Police Department. Thanks to both of you for coming on. Appreciate it. All right, Jillian, let me ask you, first of all, for your overall sense of these new policies. Can we agree that some of it, for really small-time crimes, you know, prostitution, marijuana, may make sense, but when we're talking about some of these other crimes, that it really just may be bad for the cities?
I believe, honestly, that the low-level offenses, like low-level drug possession, marijuana possession, petty theft, fare evasion, even prostitution, I think those low-level offenses should more or less be decriminalized or at least receive citations in lieu of arrest. Hold people accountable, but don't put them in jail. Anything that has to do with even misdemeanor assault, where there's violence used, any type of weapon, dangerous instrument, I don't think we could just, you know, just look the other way on that.